this little blues jam. First known for the blues. We wrote this in the